service, Chairman, members of the board. Item 5 is the appointment or reappointment of a member to the Library Board of Trustees. This is for District 2. The term of Ms. Morrissey will expire on June 30, 2012. These terms are 4-year terms, and as you know, the Board of Trustees is made up of 5 members. This matter is back to board.
Thank you. Sure, Mr. Bell, let's do this one.
Chairman, I move that we reappoint the Library Board of Trustees, Kristin Morrissey. I guess that's time sensitive as expires at the end of this month.
Second. We have a motion and a second. If there's no further discussion, please vote on the motion. That passes unanimously.
I did not hear a time sensitive development to that, which means it will have to go on the next new business agenda.
Thank you very much. I'm sorry I was not here. I just came back from an executive session and commissioner meeting right before that.
Please stand. Would you tell us who you are?
My name is Kristin Morrissey. I live down to District 2.
Asking questions outside. Real quick enough.